Hello, Oiko Times. Thank you for your support and the vote.